Facing our fear and standing out there alone.